Mark Rylance, for sure. I'm such a big fan of his, and I'm so amazed. Like, my name is just like a couple inches away from his on that list. I would say I'm about a three. The Broadway star that I wanted to be was Mandy Patinkin. I would like try to like imitate his voice from The Secret Garden, and I couldn't do it. So I gave up trying to be Mandy Patinkin because it just was embarrassing. Angela Lansbury. I'm really good at Guitar Hero.